Good. Now I just gotta wait for the pilot to hear about the new flight plan.
Captain, I came to see if a change of course has been requested.
Just get on with it and stop bothering me.
Oh, the captain has changed his mind again. I'll take the new flight plan to the pilot.
Looks like I'm pretty good at counterfeiting. Hurry and go tell your master. I'm waiting. RCD. I love it when a plan comes together. Again, you'd have to be as blind as a Roby to admit, wow, what a view. It's in these moments of wonder that we realize how great Mother Nature is and how small we are. Although in my case, there is no shortness of opportunities to appreciate my shortness. See what I did there? Thank you. Well, well. These wouldn't be carnage guys, but they got deserter written all over them. That's it. When you see their boss's ugly mug, you can't blame them. Now, speaking of old High Pocket's Haledrin, I wonder what she'd give me for the insignia of these three deserters. Only slightly used and a little bloodstained.
Do you know why we're going to Korringar?
There's going to be a get-together with some very important people. A diplomatic summit. There'll be human ambassadors, as well as other races.
So why are all these grand folk getting together?
It seems literal. The Queen of the Dark Elves has found a way to rid us of goblins.
Ah, you're wrong. Anyway, the scepter that Ambassador Arcidi received certainly looks impressive.
I saw her use it on a goblin.
You can't stop poking your nose around.
Apart from getting a nasty cut on the hand, he done for it in a few seconds.
In a few seconds? That weakling RCD?
Ah, you're not so hoity-toity about me and my gossip now, eh?
You're loving it. Thank you. That makes one. So you're called Carvo Atona? You're bringing dishonor on the name. Number two, you are Garrett? Where'd you steal that one from?
What's up?
My bad.
go! Let's try to stay sharp. I couldn't find anything. We must have left.
See the look on High Pockets' face when I bring him to her. Thank you.
the...
Looks like someone else is hiding corpses in cupboards. Small world. So now what? I'm gonna crash in singing happy birthday? Sneaking into the little trapdoor above the entrance is more my style.
As you wish, sir.
You seem to have grown even smaller, little mouse.
The hell with you and your bullshit magic.
A talking goblin, eh?
Yeah, I can talk. Fuck you! Can you change into a sandwich? I skipped lunch.
Your resistance is remarkable. Nothing personal. So you're using amber, are you? In fact, it is personal.
What's going on?
A goblin! He stole a scepter!
Alarm! Alarm!
I will find you, and I'll shove that scepter where the sun don't shine.
Thank you.
shape-shifting elf and a thief. Well, I hope the Teledrin will believe this.
That's a lie.
I wish it was.
How do I know you haven't double-crossed me?
Easy, big girl, or I'll cut you down to a size petite. What is it? Why does everyone want this scepter?
It serves as an invitation to a diplomatic summit in the home of the elves of Koringar.
And you need the scepter to spy on them. That's probably what the elf wants it for, too.
Koringar is a fortress. There's no way I can force my way in.
Hey! You mean we. I'm as eager as you to find that fucking shape-shifting elf.
Elves cannot shape-shift. It's impossible.
Right. And goblins can't talk, either.
A merchant ship. We, too, will change shape into a merchant ship.
And I'll take care of the elf, 'cause now it's personal.